Hey, I've been doing what I'm doing for as long as I remember. Running in the summer and I'm hooping in the winter. Always on my grind, better recognize. Stay up in your lane or you might get posterized like Dipsy Dude, Dunkaroo.
Don't jump,
cause I'm coming through like Dipsy Dude, Dunkaroo. Watch your head, cause this is all I do.
I go home.
Hey, yo, I had my first hoop by the time I turned two. Few years later, I was balling after school. Hustling, cause I started school early. Long before I started rocking goggles.
From Dodd Sports Network here in Timmons Arena, where the Paladins defeated St. Andrews out of the NAIA 72-35. A couple different Paladins had double digits tonight. Sibley and Fowler both with 12, and Stephen Kroon with 10. We had a chance to catch up with head coach of the Paladins, Niko Medved, along with Devin Sibley and Daniel Fowler. I'm Alex Dodd from Dodd Sports Network. Hope you enjoy these interviews. Niko Medved, head coach of the Furman Paladins. Coach, you just came off of a tough 4-game losing streak, but you got back on the winning side of things tonight. How's it feel?
You know, we did. Obviously, we had a tough road stand. We played some great teams, and we played pretty well in stretches. But, you know, tonight we didn't start the game with a lot of energy. We weren't playing very well. To our kids' credit, they came out in the second half. They did what they needed to do. I thought they played better together on both ends of the floor. It started with our defense, creating some turnovers, getting them to take some tough shots. And we got out in transition and got some easy baskets, and we never looked back.
You got double-digit points from Fowler, Kroon, and Sibley. Talk about what they bring to your team on the court.
We know Steven. I mean, Steven is Steven. He's an attacker. He's really, and, you know, Fowler and Sibley and those guys are really starting to grow into their role, and they can shoot the ball, they can put it on the floor, they can get out and transition, and those guys are becoming more and more comfortable here moving forward, and I'm really excited. I think big things are coming from those guys.
You have 4 games in 8 days, all 4 of them conference games. Talk about how are you going to carry the momentum from tonight over into practice?
I think, you know, you break the season up. Conference play is a whole different ball game, and so this is where, you know, your fate's determined here in our league. So, you know, we really got to come out. We've got 3 days to prepare. Like you said, then we've got 4 games in 8 days. And so we've got to play better on both ends of the floor. We need everybody contributing at a high level. And I'm excited for conference play. I know these guys are too. We've played a tough schedule. We've played tough people. We're going to be prepared. And I'm excited to see what we can do Saturday night.
Thanks for your time. Todd here with Devin Sibley of the Furman Paladins. Talk about your game today. You came out and were on fire from 3-point range and in the paint today.
Yeah, I just was came out with a mindset of just working hard and playing hard. We picked it up in the second half, and you saw our play. We ended up, you know, increasing our league by at least like 37 points.
The past 4 games were pretty tough on the road. Good team. How's it feel to be back on the winning side of things?
It feels really, really good, especially after we played those tough teams. We lost by like 5 points or less, or like 8 points, and it feels good to come back home and get it done.
Alex Dodd here with Daniel Fowler of the Furman Paladins. Got back on the winning side of things today after a tough road swing. So how's it feel to be back winning games?
Really good. We had a few tough games that we should have won, but we didn't pull through, so it feels really good to be on the winning side.
12 points, 4 boards. Talk about your performance on the court and what you brought to the team.
I was just trying to be aggressive, score when I needed to, pass the ball when I needed to. I was just trying to do whatever it takes for the team to win.
How do you carry momentum like this from a good game, good second half, into practice and into your next game?
Just preparing right and working hard every day and not taking any days off.
What I'm doing for as long as I remember. Running in the summer and I'm hooping in the winter. Always on my grind, better recognize. Stay up in your lane or you might get posterized like Dipsy Dude, Dunk.